Hello viewers, welcome to the Foodie Lounge Show presented by IndiaAndTracks.com and Subekha.com. Today I'm going to make a very simple yet tasty poriyal. It's called Masala Beans Poriyal. Normally beans poriyal you always make it in a very simple manner with shredded coconut or you know very simple fashion, but today we're going to add some masala to it and make it a little more tastier. Here are the ingredients. I have some Bengal gram dal, I have some whole coriander seeds, red chilies, I have tamarind, salt, turmeric powder, asafoetida, mustard, cumin seeds, I have split urad dal, some curry leaves and 1/4 kg beans that's been chopped up. So first we need to make a masala paste. For that, 1 teaspoon of oil, just roast these ingredients, add about 2 teaspoons of coriander seeds, 3 teaspoons of Bengal gram dal, 1 teaspoon of split urad dal, add some red chilies, coconut, 3 to 4 teaspoons and some asafoetida powder. Roast them in a little bit of oil and make a fine paste by adding just a little water. So while making a paste, add a little salt to it and grind it. See, it's becoming nice and brown, not too dark. So now I'm going to turn off the stove, cool it a bit and then grind it into a fine paste. 1 tablespoon of oil. Now we're going to temper some of these ingredients. To this I'm just going to add a few split urad dal, some cumin seeds, some mustard seeds, and red chili, a few curry leaves. Mustard seeds start crackling, just add the beans. I'm just going to add a little salt, a little turmeric powder. I'm just going to add a little water, not too much, to help the beans cook faster. Just moist them a little bit and close it for a few minutes. The beans are cooked now, so I'm going to just keep it aside for a while. What we've done is, I have this fine paste here of the masala. I've ground everything that I have roasted and made into a fine paste. That I'm going to fry that in a little bit of oil till all the raw smell goes. It should become like a crumble. You can see the paste has become brown. Becoming dry, so just add the beans masala mixture. Just add a little salt according to your taste. Don't add too much, it could become very salty. You can see that the masala, the paste has become into a nice crispy crumble. You can also add the paste after the beans are cooked. You can see that the beans are also nicely cooked and the masala paste has become nice and crispy, forms a nice crumble. So the poriyal is ready. You can have this with any main dish like a sambar or rasam along with rice. So here is masala beans poriyal is ready.